CD-ROM, an abbreviation of compact disc read-only memory, type of computer memory in the form of a compact disc that is read by optical means. A CD-ROM drive uses a low-power laser beam to read digitized, binary, data that has been encoded in the form of tiny bits on an optical disc. The drive then feeds the data to a computer for processing.